was my cousin Joan. She picked it up in the top 40 rock and then
I read your interview in Rolling Stone. You threw the boys a bone, and so I genuinely felt obliged to call.
I know you never meant to hurt us, man. We're just a baby band. You found a quicker way to scale the wall of fame. Looks like they spent a ton. How does it feel to be?